Welcome to another RIVAGE PM training video. We've been looking at how to get a system ready for action, and right now we will focus on the Dante interface card with sample rate conversion, the HY144D SRC. This is a versatile card which can be used in the DSP engine or in the RPio racks. And it can provide up to 144 channels in and out at 96 kHz. But when not all of your equipment will work at 96 kHz, this card will solve the problem. It has five different modes of operation, which is determined by the firmware it's loaded with. So let's run through the options. The first mode is 144IO. And it makes the card work in the same way as the standard HY144D, without sample rate conversion. So the Dante network must share the same sample rate and word clock source as the RIVAGE system. And you get the full complement of 144 inputs and outputs. The second mode is 144IO Sync SRC. This allows RIVAGE and Dante to use different sample rates, but they must share the same word clock source. Use this when it's okay for all other Dante devices to be slaves. It's ideal when the only other device is a multi-track recorder or computer. In this mode, you can run RIVAGE PM at 96 kHz and set the Dante network to 48 kHz. To save recording disk space. And there's no loss of audio channels. So you make the DSP engine the word clock master, and you set the HY Dante card to preferred master and with sync to external on. This mode could also be used in a live sound system if, for example, there's a PM5 at front of house and a CL5 at monitors. Again, the Dante network could run at 48 kHz while RIVAGE runs at 96 kHz, so long as RIVAGE is the clock master for the whole system. All the other modes are asynchronous, so are more flexible with the clocking, but as a result, some audio channels are sacrificed. If you need inputs and outputs, use the 72IO Async SRC mode. It provides 72 inputs and outputs and allows the Dante clock and sample rate to be quite separate from the RIVAGE system. So Dante can have a different master device running at 48 kHz or another sample rate, while RIVAGE runs at 96 kHz with its own internal clock. It's the most flexible solution. Or if you need only inputs, you can choose 144i Async SRC to allow 144 inputs at a different sample rate, but no outputs. Or if you only need outputs, but a lot of them, select 144o Async SRC to allow 144 outputs, but no inputs. That would be useful if you have to make a lot of splits or submixes out from a live sound mixer to a broadcast studio, which runs from a different word clock source. So that's all the scenarios. Now let's see how to change the mode of the card. For this, we need a computer running Dante firmware updater. If you download the HY144D SRC firmware from the Yamaha.com website, you will have all the necessary files, guides, and apps. But first, let's check what mode the card is currently in. You can find out by looking in the System Config menu and the HY slot, and you see here. You can also get a hint in the input and output patch grids. If the channels are highlighted red, they are not available with the current mode. Also, you can check the mode with Dante controller software in the device info tab and in the device view. Actually, I suggest you initialize the card before changing its mode to remove any previous settings that are no longer required. In Dante controller, open the device view, see the device config page and select clear config. Once the card has restarted itself, you'll be ready to change its mode. Start Dante firmware updater and select the correct firmware for the required mode. The update should take no more than 5 minutes. After it's finished, restart the host device and confirm the new mode in the system config. Then remember to set the word clock and sample rate for the system, as we described earlier. Well, that's almost it for our RIVAGE PM system design. We have one more video before we move on to the workflow of preparing and mixing a live event. So, next time we're going to see what additional devices can be added to the system to aid the mixing process. PM editor, screens, and USB devices. See you soon.